From slavery, the idea of political prisoners started. We were political prisoners brought here from Africa. We were political prisoners in the in order to keep colonialism fat, in order to keep the plantation owners that profited from our sweat and labors, we were kidnapped and brought here as prisoners, and our status hasn't changed.